Good day from ChemHelp ASAP. Let's see a few sample substitution reactions on pi-deficient aromatic rings. We have two reactions on the screen with full mechanisms. The top reaction shows the reaction of ammonia with 2-chloropyridine. The reaction starts with addition by the nitrogen onto the carbon bearing the chlorine atom. An elimination follows to give a new intermediate, which has a positive charge on the nitrogen. We finish this reaction by deprotonating the nitrogen with a base, likely by excess ammonia in the reaction. The bottom reaction shows 4-fluoropyridine reacting with sodium ethoxide. This reaction looks different because the ring nitrogen is not directly next to the halide. That's okay because by resonance, so this is a resonance structure, by resonance we can still put the electron density on the electronegative nitrogen in the addition product. Elimination of the fluoride gives the net substitution product. Let's see two more reactions. These reactions show some interesting ideas. The top reaction involves 2,5-dichloropyrimidine. When reacted with a nucleophile, like sodium methylphthalate, only the chlorine in the 2 position will react. That's the one between the 2 nitrogens. Attacking at the 5 position is less favorable because this places the negative charge on a carbon instead of a nitrogen. And in fact, if we draw different resonance forms of this structure, we will not be able to put the negative charge on the nitrogen. So the 5-position chlorine is less reactive than the 2-position chlorine. The bottom reaction involves 2,4-dichloropyrimidine. Both chlorines are now reactive. And actually, the carbon next to just one nitrogen is normally more electrophilic. So we're going to do the first reaction on this chlorine. So by carefully controlling the reaction with just one equivalent of our nucleophile, in this case, the thiolate, the first nucleophilic attack occurs at the 4 position. We can then add a second nucleophile to the reaction, and that will cause reaction of the chlorine in the 2 position. These reactions demonstrate that nucleophilic aromatic substitutions are not limited to benzene rings with electron withdrawing groups. SNAr reactions can also be performed on halogenated pi-deficient aromatic rings like pyridines and pyrimidines.